All right, from the home screen.
File, global configs.
You're gonna download your EC, download from your ECU, and save it as whatever. I would save it as something else, and then hit OK, and it'll
load it or whatever.
Then hit upload,
and then or select the file, hit upload, and that'll send the file to your sniper.